Hi, gardeners. It's Miss Carolyn, and I'm here to tell you today's story. It's the parable of the sower. Now, a parable is a very old story, and parables are sometimes hard to understand. But you mustn't get discouraged. Keep trying. When you hear it again, if you didn't understand it the first time, you may find that it opens up for you and you have a better understanding. So let's begin. Once there was a man who said such wonderful things and did such amazing things that people followed him. And when they did, they heard him talk about a kingdom. Now this kingdom was a kingdom that they didn't live in. It was a place where they hadn't visited, and it was someplace that they couldn't even imagine. So they had to ask him, "What is the kingdom of heaven like?" And one day he answered them that the kingdom of heaven is like when the sower, who is a man who plants seeds, goes out and sows. And sometimes the seeds land on the path, and the birds of the air come and land and eat the seeds. And sometimes the seeds land on stones, and the seeds try to put their little roots down in the stones, but they can't, so the sun comes out and scorches them. Some seeds land in the thorns, and the seeds try again to put their little roots down, but they can't get all the way down, and so the thorns choke them, and they die. Some seeds land on the good earth. Now their roots can go all the way down, deep, and they grow and grow. And when they are all grown up, it's time for harvesting and gathering. All the plants are gathered. And the harvest is 30 and 60 and 100 bushels. Now, I wonder if the man has a name. I wonder if he was happy when the birds came. I wonder if the birds were happy when they saw the man coming. I wonder what the man was doing while the seeds were trying to put their roots down in the stones and in the thorns. I wonder what the man was doing while the seeds were growing and growing in the good earth. I wonder what the seeds really are. I wonder who the man really is. I wonder what the man was doing while the seeds were growing. I wonder if the man was surprised when they grew. I wonder, finally, I wonder what he was most surprised about.